just they were come. I said, where are they going? Come make me make pound, don't make me chop. He said, I beg, I don't know what you are saying. You they mad. They say me as us boy come meet you for here.
Guys, the new NV ship has finally sunk, or so they are making us to believe, because just the day before yesterday or the last three videos, I reported how sweet and romantic Neo actually celebrated V's birthday. Like it has never been seen in the history of BBNAIJA, you understand, the way he actually celebrated his birthday. And just the evening, we just realized that the ship has finally sunk, or so to say, or so they made us to believe. So in this video, I'm going to be giving you guys detailed information, and I sit back and relax and enjoy. Hello guys, welcome back again to my channel. My name is Vicky, and if you're seeing my face for the very first time, hi. Please, Biko, Ejo, Mbok, consider to hit on the red subscribe button and subscribe to my channel, and do not forget to turn on your notification bell so that YouTube will inform me whenever I post a new video. And please give this video a thumbs up, leave me a comment down below, tell me what your thoughts are about the gist I'm about to give to you guys. So guys, actually Neo and V are having a misunderstanding of some sort, out which you have heard from the beginning of this video what Neo was trying to explain. It seems that V has finally seen her period, you understand, she is not pregnant like we thought, you get. So she has been cranky with Neo, you get. So Neo was actually trying to prepare meals for V, and then according to Neo, V does not eat semovita, you understand, she likes pando, you get. So he went to actually organize food for her, like hustle for food for her. Bright was the one making the food, and then when he got there, Bright said he wanted to do semolina or semovita, you get. And he was like, no, that he would have, him himself Neo would have preferred the semovita, but V doesn't eat semovita. And Bright was like, okay, he's going to prepare the pound though, you get. And then Neo went inside to check up on her, making sure she has had a bath, and you get. And then when he came back, only to realize that Bright actually was making semovita and all that. And then when V came out, as in V finished taking dressing up and came out and realized that they are making semovita, which she doesn't like. And then I think that was where the whole misunderstanding of it in actually came up.
But you don't get anything like, say, oh, see me at the trial, see me at the trial, that kind of thing. Because she come, because she when we are on the talk, she come back say, yes, say one of the kids like misunderstandings. And me, I can understand that, like every friendship or relationship, people have like misunderstandings. But at the one part she doesn't like or find comfortable is the fact that if you and her have a misunderstanding, you show it openly to like everyone there. Of course, like here is a small place. Personally, what can't even.
So from the video you have watched, it I think is more or less like a misunderstanding. But I don't understand why Neo is now carrying the matter and making the whole housemates actually feel like they have a misunderstanding. Because personally, I do not like such things. When you have a problem with somebody, the person is taking it to the extreme. Because from the video I watch, or from the TV I've been seeing them, you get, I've been watching them, I realize that the way Neo has actually taken this situation, because Neo was complaining that she is not her houseboy or something like that. I thought we are dating, I thought we are friends, so where is the houseboy, where is the slave coming from, you get? You're helping me out, you get, comparing me to other people that I'm not the first girl that I've seen my period or something like that. I feel that Neo was insensitive to making such comment, like, because in the whole party they actually were not even interested in what was happening, they were not interested in each other, they were just busy like beefing each other, you get.
Make a come day the kitchen, I come make the pound, then I come back, come meet you. When you say for one, you like that for a year, now me can't carry my food, come and say, I don't say you won't go future. I don't say you go interfere in kitchen. Okay, make we share food. See, make sure you follow me, young. They don't know the kind of person who I be. See, I don't like you say, you don't know. See, at the time I even say, see, easy. As you see me, so I be humble for you. So no come reason I say, I'm going to
but that's
what. See, bro, I not do again.
Where you go? And that is what has actually been going on. And then V also has this to say.
So let me come talk to my husband, that even if you don't know what you did, apologize. Cool. So there's this bad out there I always have. I always catch him off guard when I want to talk to him. Maybe I stop him when he's in the toilet or something. So he was down to the door and I just dragged him like this to one corner. He now screamed at me like a dog. Why did you drag me for camera? Why did you drag me in front of camera? In my face, like he was going to beat me.
I guess V is not really taking it in depth as much as Neo is taking it, you get. But she is angry because after she walked away and Neo was feeling bad that she was not grateful, you get. And then she actually said she waited and she knows when to actually get to him, to talk to him. whenever they had a misunderstanding, but the way Neo actually yelled at her really, really got her pissed off. Neo actually spoke to Ozo and was saying that he's not having it anymore, he's not gonna do it anymore, he's not interested in the relationship anymore, he did not come here for V, he did not come here for B, that like he's done. And I'm like, bruh, I wish you knew. I wish you would say that, because this one you're just saying, you're just trying to pull our legs. Oh God, you're not going nowhere, you get. So both of them just been going back and forth. Neo and V, they actually have a totally different mentality, you get. You cannot compare like a worry guy and somebody that's based in Yankee. In fact, people based abroad and people we here in Nigeria, we think entirely differently from each other, you get. And then V is also already carrying herself like she's not really feeling the whole issues, like not like she's not really feeling the whole issues, like she doesn't want it to bother her so much, or she's not taking it so in depth, or she's not feeling really, really angry about it.
Wait, calm down. That's on you. That's not
okay. 100%.
Yeah, you didn't make your food. That's all.
Yeah, I didn't have the energy to make my food.
Exactly, good. Then you could have asked somebody else to make it for you.
Everybody else that was eating?
Tolani could have made food for you.
Tolani that was doing her makeup?
I don't know, V. You can't put that on me.
I'm not putting anything on anybody. Not putting anything on anybody.
But Neo has taken it to the extreme, and Ozo is trying to make him understand that in relationship we make sacrifice, and do not see it like you're making the sacrifice. You are making is making it look like you are a slave, because that's what he was just complaining to Ozo, that V is making him look like a slave. Is he his slave? This da 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 da. And I just feel like all those words Neo actually said, they are not called for. It was not necessary. There's no need saying all those things you actually said. And then V was having a conversation with Prince and Lekon, and she was just like, she's tired of complaining, because the fact about it is that Lekon was telling her that they should be talking about their issues.
The food is not the issue.
Exactly.
It's the way you reacted.
Yes.
But still, you asked me.
And that was the same thing that happened last week. So, did you talk about this thing, or you guys just say sorry and you move on? Do you talk about
I think
reaction?
I'm becoming very repetitive, because anytime we have a conversation, it's very in-depth.
That's all, but the day you stop thinking you want to repeat this thing, then you need to just get the fuck out of it. Because as long as you are there.
And then she was like, I talk about it every time with this guy, but he doesn't listen, and it's tiring, the fact that I know that I'm supposed to talk about it and we talk about it, but it seems like we talk about it and it keeps repeating itself. And then Lekon was like, you have to keep talking about it, you have to continue talking about it. And so they were just, that's how the whole thing has gone, with Neo telling us that he's done with the relationship. And I'm like, Neo, you cannot be done. I am not done. We are three of us in the relationship, and you cannot just opt out like that. It's not done like that, you get. So that's what has actually been happening. And then Neo went outside to sit down. V has just been going about doing few of the things she has been doing, you get. And when it was time for bed, she actually went to lie down, and for now the both of them are on the same bed, which she promised for that she's actually going to talk about it tomorrow with him, like they are going to have a conversation. I just hope that they have this conversation and this ship do not break up, please. I don't want that ship to break up, because at least they look cute together. Or is it just me? Or is it just me? So that's just what has actually happened. So the Neo and the V ship, is it actually sinking? Is it actually capsizing? Or it's actually experiencing some turbulence, but it's still going to be sailing? Let us keep our fingers crossed. And I just feel like I should come and update you guys on the situationship that has been happening in the Big Brother Naija house, in the Neo and V ship. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please, if you do, give it a thumbs up, leave me a comment below, and please do not forget to please, you have been watching me for a while now, you've been seeing me, is it not time you consider to hit on the red subscribe button and subscribe to the channel? And please do not forget, please do not forget to turn on your notification bell, so that YouTube will inform you whenever I post a new video. I love you all, and I'll see you guys in my next video.